one of the toughest things to cook is usually sausage because it splatters everywhere and it's really hard to cook like in your skillet. So we cook it here on the George Foreman. Put aluminum foil on either side of the George Foreman. Put the patties on there. Cook them just like hamburgers. Cooks so much easier. No splatters. All your grease drains off. And there. Very simple. Anyway. Not mobile home related, but good little life hack.